So let me remind you my remarks at the beginning. Whatever you're experiencing, whatever you're doing, whatever you want, and the highest in you and the best in you, as well as the lowest and the worst in you. It's all been done before. A million billion times. You are not recreating the wheel. You are not reinventing the wheel. You are doing something that has endless precedent. You're not inventing it. You're discovering it. Discovering it is the legitimate way to hold it. When your ego convinces you subtly, unconsciously, that you're inventing it, you're creating it, then your ego's in charge. But if you can simply remember more, hold it more, make it part of you more, that you're discovering that which is discovered by everyone who gets to God, who gets to truth, who knows reality for real. The discovery is the same. The prospector who discovers gold anywhere in the world, any prospector, 1,000 years ago or yesterday, it's the same gold. Gold is the same wherever you find it. Why I recommend you do that is it'll give you more the reality that you're not on your own. And you actually are a member of a very wonderful and eternal family.